I, Keshav Gangadhar Tilak, totally belong to the people of India, and the people belong to me. Being an Indian, I solemnly believe that service to nation is service to God. Always remember that fighting against injustice, the biggest weapon which can be used is unity and public opinion.
Life is all about a card game. Choosing the right card is not in our hand, but playing with those cards is in our hand. Said by Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Tilak was born in a Marathi Chitpavan Brahmin family in Ratnagiri in the eponymous district of Maharashtra present day. His father, who was a great Sanskrit scholar and teacher, died when Tilak was only 16 years old.
Don't, 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 don't